thank you. Breaking now, a boy is in critical condition after being shot overnight in Lawrence. The Lawrence Police Department responded to a shots fired call on East Louisville Way just before 12:30 this morning. That's near Pendleton Pike and North Franklin Road. When they arrived, officers say they found the boy had been shot. Police have not given his age. They're just saying he is a juvenile. There's no information on a possible suspect.